As you know, I've asked Congress to raise or suspend the debt limit. Since 1789, the United States has always paid its bills on time, and it must continue to do so. In my assessment, and those of economists across the board, a default on our debt would trigger an economic and financial catastrophe. I urge all members of Congress to come together to address the debt limit without conditions and without waiting until the last minute.